There's a growing trend when it comes to weddings, and that is having it in your own backyard. And that is where my next two guests come into play. Patrick and Aaron have created Pitching Tents. Mm-hmm. And we have one up behind us. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you guys for setting this all up for us. So this whole concept, I love that two guys have created this business. And firefighters.
Yes, yep. Local yep. firemen, yep.
And you guys kind of came up with this concept while you were working together.
Yeah, there's a lot of conversations going around work, and it was, the common theme was young guys are getting married and prices are astronomical, especially ever since COVID. Things have gotten more and more expensive.
So true.
The backyard wedding's getting more and more common. So we said, you know what? Well, let's come up with a solution to that problem. And that's where Pitch and Tents kind of came into play.
So you quite literally get tents,
put
them up. Yep. Is it most often in yards of their homes, or where do you set them up?
Ideally, yeah, if you want to just have the backyard weddings become more and more popular, the people that are there matter the most. So we just kind of give you an avenue to do that right in your own backyard. Mm-hmm.
And then this is a beautiful size here too. How many people can you accommodate in some of your tents? What's the smallest and maybe the largest amount of people?
So the smallest is typically 32 people. That's this 20 by 20. We'll fit that in more of an intimate setting. We can do anywhere up to 200. It depends on just kind of the size of the yard. And we're growing every week, so we're more than happy to try and accommodate pretty much whatever.
And you have different package options then too, right?
Yeah. Okay. If you look behind us, we've got like a basic package, an intermediate, and then all the way up to a premium, which is what you see up front here.
Okay, so the package comes in the type of table and chairs that you're getting.
Type of
right?
table and chairs, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so then this is the premium
the
right behind us?
Are different too. Yep, this is the premium package right here. Thank you.
I love all of them too. So it's not just about the tent. You do everything under the tent too.
Yeah, we do everything when it comes to weddings. I mean, obviously all the decor, we've got the box wall, the backdrop, and then obviously the marquee letters too, which are real popular. So
how does it work? Day of, you can come set up quickly?
We
what's the process like?
We primarily set up the day before.
Okay.
We'll keep it there for
That makes sense. Clearly, I've never had my own wedding. Gotta set it up the day before, right?
Yep. We want everything to go smooth, so if there's any kinks we gotta work out, you know, we do it the day before, we'll come the next morning, tear it all down. We do everything by quote over the phone. We have all these props that we have. We're more than happy to kind of accommodate whatever.
Speaking of quotes too, I read something a little somewhere that if someone finds a quote somewhere else, they want you to make sure that you give them a call and give the opportunity to maybe beat it.
We want to be the ones that you come to, and then you say, oh, hey, this is the quote that we got. Can you beat it? And then we'll say, we'll work with you. We'll say, absolutely.
And you know, you might be planning a wedding right now, but think about these guys for other events too. You do a lot of other types of parties, right?
Yep.
Yes. Yeah, we get into a lot of graduation parties. Obviously, that season's coming up with guys graduating or people graduating from high school. And then anything else you can think of, bridal showers, baby showers, birthday parties, anything.
So. Any reason to celebrate, we like to have it covered. So. Yep.
And I have a question. Does Gus come along as a ring bearer if need be? Look at this angel sitting here with us the whole time.
he's a good dog. Unfortunately, he can't make it out. He makes too much of a mess.
Okay.
He gets mud all over the place and hair all over the place. He's a disaster.
He's precious. Mm-hmm. I love this, though. Business has been going well. How many years ago did you start it?
Just last year.
Okay.
Just started last year and growing bigger and bigger. We're always adding more inventory, so we're always, even if there's something that you think maybe we can't handle, we're always growing and adding more, so we will work with you.
All right, and best place to go to find out more is that website of yours, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep, we'll include it in on the website, but it's pitchingtentscle.com. Mm-hmm. Also on Facebook and Instagram, so you can find us there.
I love how this concept even came to be. Thank you both for what you do for our community.
Of course.
It's absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Gus, thank you for being a part of this, my friend.
He's taking a nap.
And if you want a wedding in your backyard, you know who to call now. Thank you, guys.
Thanks.
Next time.
Appreciate it.